Oh.
And Gooters.
You know what? I'll just let you continue to spend your ammo. Wait, 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 don't run away! I have machine gun ammo for you too! Ah, you're full. It says, I think this will move that raft. I should wait till Chris is on it.
Hi. Chris, get on the raft.
I don't trust these two.
That's fair.
What? Why are you running away from the raft?
Because.
Oh, I see it.
You were literally, like, right next to it.
I didn't look down.
I was like, wait, why is she over here now?
Hello. I missed you. All right, this is going to be interesting.
So what happens if I let go?
I think I'll just be pulled back to my original spot.
Yep.
Okay, nothing's happening. No one's killing you right now. It's fine. It's safe.
Did anyone push that switch over there?
That's what you're
no,
going over
No, the door
there.
Was shut. Can you shoot the thing? Oh! Do I let the gooter eat her?
Just let it pull her back a little bit. Just stall the raft ride.
There you go. I'm helping you dodge. Dodge, Blair,
don't
dodge.
Do that.
Dodge, Blair, dodge.
No. Hold the raft. I've got hotkeys.
Dodge.
Rachel.
Thought the gooter deserved a fair chance.
Oh my god.
She's hungry.
I'm going to kick your ass. Rachel! Aren't you good?
This is a really heavy wheel.
Sure. Sure.
Hold on, man. I gotta go on a smoke break. You okay, Hant, sitting here for a bit?
I'm sorry. You were nice to me on the one bridge, but
I did not pull this bullshit.
But it was fun.
For you!
The gooter didn't get you. You were fine.
Or...
kind of. I'm smiling, so I can't say it's the sincerest apology.
Blair, just remember this the next time you see a funny bridge.
There's money in the grass.
You good?
I'm eating the egg. Oh! This was a strong egg.
You want to use that?
What?
This? Overhead thing.
I think you just want to fuck with me, but it's acceptable.
I'm not.
I think you just want to fuck.
Oh.
Oh, this bastard again. He shouldn't be able to get to me, right?
I think he's coming for me.
No!
No. See how far this goes. Oh, nice.
Oh, you could have come down and helped me. You just had to pull the lever.
Ah, dumb.
I'm giving you a hard time. It's fine.
Hey, look, another one.
Okay, this,
Grenadum? Grenado?
I don't know. Wait, back up.
Oh, I'm here for now the most entertaining co-op of the century.
Oh, Rachel.
You're very quiet.
I'm here for the most entertaining co-op of the century.
Somebody might not kill him!
Ow, my face.
You missed Rachel bullying Blair with the threat of a gooter?
Classic.
Oh, Rachel.
Don't get too close, he can one-hit kill you.
No.
Yeah, he'll just kill you.
No. Nice.
I'll dodge him by running through him.
I mean,
guys. I mean, gals. I mean,
good job. Good dodge.
Gender-neutral people.
People.
Ints. Yep. Things.
You gotta reload that
Wunguses. Gungi.
Gungi. Lots of Gungi.
Woo! You shut the door on me! You shut the door! You did! You came through and you shut the door and you left me with the chainsaw man and you know how I feel about being chased by chainsaws!
I thought you left!
I thought you loved being chased by chainsaws.
You got left in there with Denji.
I've been
cringe.
By a chainsaw before and it's like one of my worst memories.
Wait, like in real life?
One of my worst memories.
It was in a haunted corn maze, and I like ran through it, and I got
long
separated
ago
by my group
in a distant land.
And had like an asthma attack, and I was sobbing. It was horrible.
Yeah,
I thought he was dead.
Especially it.
I've been yelling about how he's dead for like how did you get a while.
Because he's black, right? We're at the portal.
Oh my God! He was coming to you for help.
Please, I feel sick. I don't know who else to turn to.
Please, I'm stuck behind this. Oh God!
This way.
Oh no!
Come on!
Cover this guy. Oh man, big guy, let's go.
Big man.
Fridge, large meat.
No, we kill him. We kill him. Oh God, I need help.
Punt, speed chunk.
Claire, I need help. I need you to unready, or I'm gonna die. Oh,
bold,
God.
Big flank.
Oh God, Blair. Sorry.
Sharma!
I was trying. Why did you get the elevator?
Because I killed the big man. Will you stand next to me so I can spray us both?
Oh man. Oh. Oh no. Oh.
Be cool, Josh, be cool.
Get through. Damn.
I lit you on fire, and I'm sorry. But I lit everybody else on fire, too.
I was wondering what that was.
That was me.
It was a funny prank.
It was a sacrifice I was willing to make. It didn't look like it would kill you, so I was like, I have the herb to heal her for the damage I do. Yeah.
You messed up.
Wait. There's a suitcase over here.
Yo, hold up. Is that a suitcase?
There's gold bars.
There's like half of your health there.
You messed up!
Open it faster, kick it!
Crud bone meal.
Oh, <That's bad. laughs> Oh no, I'm dying!
Dump beef
knob. I don't know where you are!
She's down! She's down!
The stairs! You might want to crawl towards her. Why are you walking? You walked away from her.
Blair, have you considered at least getting rid of one weapon so you have more ammo or room?
You could give Rachel the stun baton.
You have four weapons.
I love them all.
I love all my weapons equally.
Oh,
she's so morally
gray. The little gray character.
Wow, that minigun guy hates you.
That's a nice pistol ammo. You should reload.
Ah!
He hates beef McLarge huge.
I'm trying to take care of him.
Look at that Gears of War tech.
Oh God.
Gears of War tech, is it the final mission where you and I are both hiding behind a fucking couch from General Ram?
I have no but I'm coming.
Come a little faster.
I'm dead. Sorry, I went into that machine gun too much.
The screen's just shaking.
Well, no, I was literally
When you went to dying.
Why don't you come back to this lever?
I'm getting the herb.
No, the herb comes first.
The herb.
It always comes first for you.
Fine, I'm going to the other lever.
Okay.
7 minutes.
7 minutes.
Fuck.
Hey, look. It's bug time. Send the bugs.
El Diablo.
El Diablo.
The Diablo.
The Diablo.
I don't like this.
Don't worry, Rachel. I got you.
Rachel, you're like 40 times bigger than they are.
40 times bigger.
Altman be praised.
That's lost spiders.
Why do I feel like there's going to be a boss fight? I'm going to wait to break
No.
It's just funny balls.
It's just doom wheels.
You might want the rifle ammo.
Steps.
It's just my favorite scene from Madoka.
Okay, there's rifle ammo over there. You want to get it before... There's one here, and there's one where that ball just rolled over.
Which ball?
These pressure plates. Something bad's going to happen.
No.
Give it a chance.
Fuck up.
Rachel, no!
Oh, no.
I tapped F real good. V did not happen.
You have to tap V to jump.
Are you sure?
I did the F. I did not do the V.
You gotta
I'm well
press
aware
the
where
button.
I fucked up.
You were doing well until you died.
I didn't realize that it switched to V.
That would be a really funny time to fuck it up on purpose.
No.
As a gag?
Yeah, as a gag.
You guys wouldn't believe me if I said it was...
You're right.
She's gone into the darkness.
I had my fingers completely on F and V. I did not have anywhere near A and D. I was not
you
prepared.
You fool.
We got this now. We
I'm not
this.
Prepared for these. Like,
they're hard, aren't they?
I prefer making fun of Blair.
Yeah, okay.
Blair, why do you, every time I see you fight against something that you have to tap a button, you die.
Hammond literally locked a monster in one of the escape pods and then launched it.
You know what?
Oh!
give it to Rachel. Give it to Rachel. Give it to Rachel.
Mm-hmm.
I'm picking up the shotgun shells for you.
Rachel, please come here. It's top priority.
Please. Blair, how come your mom lets you have 4 guns?
I have a stun baton and 2. I have 2.
And the
Rachel
stun baton.
Rachel now has 4.
And
no,
stun-
I have
3.
I have 3.
Oh. Well, I have 2.
And
yeah,
a stun baton.
Stun rod and I, yeah.
You
I
literally,
did get stun baton,
you have no room to, yeah, you made your choice. Man, you know what'd be weird? Lasers.
Oh, no, Rachel.
I have a perfect plan. We wait till nighttime.
You want to come to me?
Rachel's making...
I'm crying. Oh! Wait, what the fuck? I was in a corner.
Get
well,
out
don't
of
get
way.
Out. He just walked into it.
Well, Rachel, Ari's laughing that you died, Rachel.
Oh.
I'm getting
doodle.
So tilted right now.
I wish I could see your screen so I could see you getting annihilated by these lasers.
Why is your blood brown?
Cause she's brown.
Because it's sunburned. It's sunburned blood, okay?
It's sunburned. Oh.
Hey, I haven't been hit with a single laser yet this time.
Oh no! Oh no!
No no! No no! No!
Get
no,
blazed!
No.
Right.
Rachel!
I thought I was in the shadows. I thought I was in the shadows!
I can't help you, bro!
Now I know it's over.
We're out of here.
My game froze.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. It's happening.
I can't. I can see you. It's saying, come on.
This way.
You can't hit V?
No, I can hit
escape. She's going crazy. She's going crazy.
Rachel,
it's a marker.
Click back in the game.
I did. Oh, now it's working. Okay. Nope. This is, like, interacting with this door is breaking the game for me.
Huh?
Huh?
What?
Yeah. See, like, I can move and stuff, but if I try to touch the door, it freezes.
Oh boy.
I don't think that it's assist mode. I think that my game may have bugged out.
Oh,
you're fine. Just get to the next chapter. You'll be fine.
Yeah.
But I can't help open this door.
Of course you can.
Yeah,
just
exit the game.
Yep.
Can I rejoin mid-progress?
Yeah.
Think
yeah,
so. Fairly certain. Okay.
I was like, it won't let me back in. Like, it won't.
What?
It won't.
Can you try again now?
Yeah, I'm joining.
Things.
It says that you're not ready, but I thought you're in the game.
She's in the ready screen.
Oh, was that the end of the,
yeah, that was the
chapter?
It was the end of it was a break.
But then I didn't get the achievement for finishing the chapter.
You can go back and do it again if you want. Dare you?
Dare you?
I thought you were going to wait to finish until I joined back in.
Wait, what?
I'm really sad that you finished the chapter.
Uh-oh. Friendship is breaking.
Because now I don't have the achievement for finishing it, and you're going to have to do that whole shit show
wrong.
Again for me to get it. Blair, you finished it.
I couldn't control that.
You could have not hit V on the door until I was back in. Do
I'm
it again.
Breaking
we're
not
that level. We're doing it again.
Oh my god, you fucking sadist.
I specifically said I was going to rejoin. That's what I thought we were doing. But then why did you finish the level?
Because I thought that was how we were going to get you back in.
No.
Blair, it'd be really funny if you turned that laser toward Rachel right now.
Right now. Right now.
I already betrayed her to the end.
And now you can do it again.
Does this laser actually hurt us?
I don't know. Test
probably.
It.
Probably.
Come on, be funny.
Chris and I wouldn't tell you things that would make you kill each other.
Yeah. We would never lie on the internet.
Oh, it killed you.
Rachel, it hurts. Rachel, did you know? I'm sorry!
Friendship ended.
No. I think it would take more than that to end our friendship.
I will do it multiple times and see.
Alright.
Now,
yeah,
you
know what we gotta do, boys.
Now, if you do it again. Wait.
Wait. What happened?
Don't turn it yet because I'm gonna get behind it so I can turn this one. So now turn it like you turned the other one.
I'm gonna get you, Rachel.
Don't.
No.
Whispers quietly. Don't.
Stay where you are.
What are you doing?
Wait. You had it. What are you doing?
Dolphin.
Blair, go back. Move it. Like it was.
Oh, you have it too?
Yes, so move that one so it's hitting this one and I'll move it.
What?
I literally came back here so I could move this one once you had it set up.
It won't go there. Oh,
yeah,
now
it will.
Is it right?
Look. Oh, God.
Do not kill yourself.
Okay, I have to go.
Okay.
This.
Ah!
Rachel! Please, Rachel!
Wow.
Wait, I thought we were friends! I'm crying.
Rachel! Okay, that's the charm, alright?
I'm gonna have to open my desk room.
I'm gonna have to pull up, like, both
your desk room.
Jack, don't talk like you have anything different.
Okay. Hey,
okay.
I have a.
Okay.
I have options, not just.
So give me. No, wait.
Okay, go on.
Slices are in half. It only took like 10 tries,
Rachel,
but you guys
did it.
Did it.
Hey, shut your goddamn mouth.
Congratulations.
I still don't have that fucking achievement.
Huh?
I still don't have that fucking achievement, so we're not friends yet.
Oh no, another one.
More times to kill yourself.
I'm not hiding yet. Okay, I feel like I'm adequately hidden.
You frightened?
Wait, no, okay, like I said, be somewhere else.
Are you sure about that?
No, I'm not gonna do that.
Okay, are you safe?
Hold on. Yes.
Okay, I don't think we should have kicked that thing.
Oh.
Okay, let's not kick the thing until we have all of the things set up.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, kick it, but make sure you're safe.
Wow!
All right, round three.
Oh!
Okay.
Ooh, treasure!
Chest, Rachel!
Open it.
I'll go in my treasure room.
You're safe in here.
Tell me when you're safe.
I'm safe. Oh my god, I could have still gotten hit! Fuck!
Ever clear skull.
You said you were safe! My treasure room! Rachel, please! I said I'm sorry! You said you were safe! God damn it! You said you were safe.
I thought I was! I was literally in that secluded small room! Rachel. I didn't say I was the best partner, but I am the only one you've got.
You did. But I've had other people offer to play this game, damn it.
Get wrecked. Get wrecked.
Matt is the one that bought this game for me.
Blair, are you going to take that?
No, that's more an insult to you guys.
Damn.
She chose to play with me.
She's just afraid of what we'll do to her.
Really, I am afraid of what lies you would tell me.
She's afraid of our power.
Come on, Rachel. This temple will be fun. There's no spiders in here.
She got no ranking.
What?
I also didn't get the achievement for completing it.
Ooh. Ooh.
Don't say Ooh. That!
Jackson, don't lie. You know, every time I saw you guys in the morning, I'd roll over on the ground and show you my belly.
It's true.
And then we'd open the carton of milk, we'd pour it on you, and you'd be like, yay!
And I'd be like, look, I need you both to come in here and watch me take a shower. This was true.
That happened.
That actually happened.
Why?
Because I was going insane. I was like, I would take a shower and I'd like walk out of that room.
There'd be water everywhere.
No, it wouldn't happen immediately. It'd be like, all right, it's empty. And I come back and suddenly there's just like a pool of water. I'm like, what the fuck happened? We found out they didn't seal our drain in the shower. So water was just leaking into the floorboards and the
walls.
Can you
watch the shower while I'm in there? Make sure I don't flood the basement that we live in.
I think back on it, I go, I don't know why I had to be in there, but it's even funnier because I think I knew it was like, I have to replicate this experiment as close as possible. I have to be in the shower.
You're dedicated to authenticity.
Matt, you're taking a really long time in there. Yeah, I gotta rub my dick a bit.
Oh my god.
Matt, why are you making such guttural moans in there?
I walk in from behind you. Guys, what are you doing?
Huh?
What?